Hey everyone, Shay Fire here, and welcome back to another episode of Fire Emblem Echoes, Shadows of Valentia. Last time we recorded, we figured out what happened if one of our main characters dies. Since we're playing on casual, hopefully we get her back. But we'll see what happens, since I've never done this. Second pirate raid, okay. Do we have Silica back? Yes, we do, we have Silica. I already know, saw what happened, so here's what I'm gonna do. Everyone is just gonna go straight to the right. No splitting off. Well, since now I know that they'll come over. So I'm gonna wait for them to come to me.
I'm ready for anything.
I'm gonna have Meg cover my back. Since I think she can handle it. And this way, if they come around to me, then I'm able to just deal with it. Ah, shit. Why did I do that? Of course it would miss. But there we go. We are.
I can see everything so clearly.
No, I don't need to recover yet. Everyone wants to kill Bowie. We need to get him healed. Yep. Problem with him being a mage is the fact that he takes his own health for it. I wish it would all go for Saber, because he's actually tough. Like, he has a defense. But yeah, now we're pincered, so.
You're a lifesaver.
Forgiveness.
This way I can at least get to one of the ones attacking Bowie without Bowie having to be there. Ugh, nope. Oh, I still need to move her.
I'm good to go.
Can I get May to attack this guy, though? Just get this archer out of the way. There we go.
You're not stopping me here.
I can get the ranged ones out of the way, the melee ones are much easier to deal with. No, he's gonna hit me twice. I'm okay with, because at least I can heal him with Jenny.
You need healing.
You don't know when to quit.
Of course he gets a critical hit on someone with 2 HP. Like, can you save your crits?
Am I sharp today or what?
Look at you!
There we go. The problem I'm having right now is that Jenny can't heal everyone. So it's just a really big issue when I need her to actually, like, heal a bunch of guys. So she's a... Yep. We're healing Mei first. That's because Mei is a little bit more valuable in the fight than Bowie right now, because...
Ready to move out!
So I'm gonna move her away, because... I need her to live, because otherwise, if she doesn't, the battle's, like, completely over. So I'm just gonna do a strategic reposition, because I can get Saber to kill this guy, but... But if anything happens to Celica, and unfortunately my other units are too weak to really actually, like, hold on to everyone. I'm gonna send the wine to the convoy.
Well, look who the Wyvern dragged in!
Hey, Mei. How you holding up?
Meh. You know me. Can't complain. It's all just so weird, you know? I mean, we studied magic and all, but... Well, I guess I never really expected to be zapping folks for real, is all.
Sure, but we always knew it was a possibility. The whole reason we trained was in case anyone learned the truth about Celica.
Yeah, I know, but
and
still...
And people know the truth about Celica.
There's a difference between feeling prepared for something and doing it.
Is there? I seem to be doing all right. Sounds like this is a personal problem.
Come on, seriously? This isn't a shock to your system at all?
I told you before, I knew what I was getting into. I've been ready.
Wow! You almost sounded like an adult just now, Bowie.
Ha ha. Age has nothing to do with it.
Interesting. I don't want him there, so we're just gonna wait. The only reason why I'm healing him, even though he can't do as much damage to that mercenary, is mainly just because he's actually, like... He's being a body block right now for my main guys who can do the damage.
Pretty good, right?
It's really what I need is... for him to, like, have his body there, so that way... I got Celica leveled up, so that's good.
I can feel the warmth of Mila's blessing.
Once we defeat these
that
pirates.
That was a close call. Is everyone all right?
there. Do you see that small island to the east? That's where Barth Keep stands. He's the pirate king of these waters. Unfortunately, this current means we'll have to sail right past it. It'll be trouble if we're seen. So let's unfurl the sails and be quick about it.
Hold a moment. If we were to deal with this Barth, would this stretch of ocean be safer?
Well, yes, undoubtedly. But no sane person picks a fight with a pirate.
Who says we're sane?
Whoa there, lass. I signed up for a nice, easy escort job, not to storm some pirate hold.
I see. Very well, then. I shall lead the charge myself. You need only worry about keeping me safe.
Now, just a...
The people of that island are suffering under the tyranny of those pirates. I can't stand by knowing starving innocents are being routinely plundered.
Oh, for the love of... Look, I ain't sure why I have to remind you of this, but you're on a mission. And you can't finish it if you keep poking your nose where it don't belong.
I have no intention of wasting time on idle philanthropy, Saber. But there are no guarantees I'll ever return from this journey. I would at least like to ensure peace to those who have been so kind to me. Is that so unreasonable?
Oh. Fine. It's your neck. Go ahead and risk it on whatever fool thing you like.
Thank you, Saber.
Alright, so we're gonna go attack the Pirate King. Assault on the Pirate Throne. Okay, it looks like those are good guys at least, so... But we're gonna go over to the left over here.
By the mighty parrot of Santy Pete, what be that racket? Yar-har-ho! Looks like more little mice be squeaking into me keep.
Are you the one they call Barth? I order you to halt your piracy and leave these waters at once.
Gar-har-har! I'll do no such thing, ye shrill woman! No one enters the lair of the Pirate King and starts squawking orders by me!
You see, lass? What'd I tell you about trying to reason with sea dogs?
Yar, bold words from a fool man! Well, I'll put your steel to the test.
You're like Saber.
Have at him, boys! Take the man's guts for garters, but leave the wench alive! I'll not have a single scratch on her! Ruins the sale price it do! Yar-har-ho!
See what I mean?
Redemption is a lost cause for a man like you, Barth. Your reign as Pirate King ends here!
Go, Seligar.
What's with the sudden shift in position?
Well, I'll be. Looks like another band has joined the fray.
Must be our lucky day. Splitting their forces in two should make Barth that much easier to defeat.
You know why I like you, Valbar? Because you're such an optimist. From where I'm standing, our odds look somewhere between grim and dire. What, you mean because we're horribly outnumbered?
You two better stop gabbing like hens and start fighting like you want to live. Now, if we can take Barth out of the picture, his goons should scatter. So you know what to do, right, boys? Ignore the runts and take aim for Barth!
I heard talk in port about a man seeking revenge on Barth for killing his family. Perhaps this is his crew. Let's advance with caution and try to aid their cause.
Okay, so those guys are allies. We're gonna do the same strategy as before.
Ready anytime.
I'm ready for anything. I'm at the top of my game. I'm ready to roll.
Huh, this is an interesting thing, how it's like... Leon's our bowman in this whole thing. Valbar's a lancer. He's a knight.
Sheesh.
Just like Lucas. Mooey is a mercenary.
Wanna try that again?
Hopefully we get to recruit them all afterwards. Saber leveled up.
Leave the heavy lifting to me.
That's what we have, you Saber.
That all they had?
Evading attacks is easy when you can see what's coming.
Ooh, Bowie got thunder magic now too. She'll kick your butt, dude. Don't mess with Jenny. Good, I needed her to level up.
I feel calmer. Like I can see what the enemy is planning.
There we go. One more of them is down.
I'll do whatever I'm paid to.
Another one down.
Ooh. Let's figure out what these combat arcs are. He's gonna be tough to deal with. Please kill him in one hit, please. Good.
How's that? Great, right?
I'm gonna lose May probably.
Homework on me.
I knew it. I was gonna lose her, but that's all right.
Damn! Oh man, that's gonna bruise in the morning. Sorry, Celica. I have to fall back.
It's okay.
It's unfair how good I am.
Okay, because I mostly have these guys on the run, so. Where's Tambato?
Say goodnight! Oh, damn you! Tough luck! Honestly, I'm gonna start moving Saber and Jenny up. Nice hit. I'm your shield.
That was a good strong hit. Alright, let's see what happens then.
I'm ready for anything.
going to work on kind of like a pincer movement. He's not going to hit him.
Take care of it.
There we go. Saber's gonna take him. We have slain Barth.
Yar! I was supposed to be the king of the seas!
Oh, not anymore. Nemo.
Sharp today or what?
That was a good fight.
A win's a win.
Whew. It looks like those men are all okay.
Go into the pirate throne.
Ho ho! Look who the cat dragged in! I'm Valbar, by the way. You really saved my bacon back there. And since that bastard Barth is dead, my family can finally rest. Right, sorry. Got a little emotional there for a second. So, hey, is there anything I can do to thank you? I'll be honest, I'm not good at much besides cracking skulls.
You can come with us and crack some
but
more
if you
skulls.
Need skulls cracked, I'm your man. What do you say?
Come crack some skulls with us.
You're going off with them, old friend? Well, they'd better make room, because I go where you go. No complaints about that, right? Everybody on the same page? Great.
You joining up with this lot, Valbar? Interesting. Well, it's your call. I don't have a preference either way. Oh, but let me ask you one question. Do you have Seraphim magic? If not, then you'd best stay clear of this Seabound Shrine. Necro dragons are the one thing I absolutely refuse to tangle with.
Wait, you two are coming?
Well, obviously. I go where you go. That's the deal. And I don't care who doesn't like it.
And I just go wherever the money flows like wine.
You jokers are a couple of real class acts. You ever stop to think that maybe you're being rude to the priestess? She's on a holy mission to, it's important, okay?
It's all right, Valbar. They're welcome to come along if they like. It's an honor and a pleasure to have such capable company. They've both proven their skill. And can be rather amusing to boot. So I thank you, one and all, for brightening our journey.
Aw, shucks, m'lady. We should be the ones thanking you.
My, my, that was some praise. I thought I'd give at least 50%, but now you get all of it.
Oh, yeah, we
you
get
know
all
me.
The praise.
I'll give you as much as you pay me for.
Did you jokers hear anything I just said?
Nope. Okay, let's examine the inside. There's a shark. It's kind of impressive that they're eating sharks, yeah. Are there any herrings? But there is leftover ale. Well, I'll use chip anchor. Alright. Let's see. Ham. Leftover ale. Dried meat. Leftover ale. Leftover ale. What's the difference between ale and leftover ale?
We're sailors from Regalwiers. We owes you our freedom. Zophian and pirate scum ride the sea like they owns it. But what's our emperor do? Not a damn thing. Guess his precious war is all he cares about. Just what kind of man's he become anyway?
Okay.
As a boy, Regal's Emperor Rudolph was as fine a crown prince as you could desire. But since ascending to the throne, well, something has certainly changed. Still, I continue to place my faith in him, as must we all.
You're going to the Seabound Shrine, eh, Priestess? Oh, I've heard tale of a wondrous treasure that sleeps there. But while I like a bit of coin as much as the next, I'd urge you to reconsider. For a necro-dragon filled with deadly purpose is set to haunt that place. Steel won't even tickle its hide. They say it scoffs at all but seraphim magic.
As I try and examine just to see what I can find. Ooh, each Kagi collect lets you rewind the battle with Mila's turmoil on additional time. That's interesting. Okay, so we're gonna leave this pirate stronghold. Okay, one miasma, that's it.
There's only one of them? What's going on here?
So you're the girl, eh? Serving you up on a platter will earn me a swift promotion within the Fae. Now that I've washed this place clean of pirate vermin, you will come with me.
Are you out of your mind, old man? We're in a hurry here and you're in our way. So would you kindly get out of it?
Impudent child! Such a glib tongue will earn you nothing but pain.
Do you honestly plan to take us on all by yourself?
Wait a second. Is he? Oh no. Watch out, everyone. He's a Cantor. He means to summon terrors to fight for him.
He means to summon... Wait, what?
That makes sense, then.
Feeling good.
Leave it to me.
Ready anytime.
I'm ready for anything.
I'll handle this myself.
I'm at the top of my game.
All right, I'll handle this.
I'm ready to roll.
No matter what, Jenny goes in the middle. Jenny can just stay there. because I'm just gonna have Leon shoot from this side.
I'll do whatever I'm paid to.
Saber to move up. More than I need Silica to move up, and it's just because Silica can fight with magic. No! I need my non-magic casters in the front line. And you can just stay there. Yo, Valbar.
Don't hold back now.
No, I am gonna. No, I can't move on with that. You got this, Kamui. Valbar move up. Because he'll be summoning another wave, but at least I can get Valbar to move up closer to and Saber to be a front line, then I'll have that going for me. Good job, May.
Work on me.
You're finished.
I need to just defend Mei as much as I can right now. There we go. Mei's canter. This dude is down. Oh man.
Leave the heavy lifting to me. I love it when victories are easy.
It's over. Thank the mother. Milady, what was that all about? That creep was talking about serving you up or some such?
I don't know, Bowie, but he was different from the others who have come after me. And I fear he won't be the last. So we'd best be extra careful moving forward.
Alright guys, we're gonna save the episode here after we just beat the pirates. Ooh, looks like... Next area is the Seabound Shrine. That'll be an interesting fight. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed that episode. Take care, everyone. Bye.